Psalm 78, 47. He destroyed their vines with hail and their sycamore trees with frost. June 1, 2012. Residents in Duncans, Trelawny are in awe due to what they say is ice growing from a dogwood tree. The material which appears to be ice is cold to the touch and dripping fluid.